kids on TikTok.
Yep, I went ahead and I downloaded TikTok, and there are some really funny things on here. So before I clean the carpets, I'm getting myself prepped by getting some humor in my life. I'm just watching some of the TikToks that are out there. But tell me, do you have TikTok app on your phone? And what kind of things do you watch? I love the comedy. It's so awesome.
This doesn't look done. Well, we're like 9 months on that. Yeah, we had to hire a bunch of experts to make that. Have other people ordered this? Yeah, someone had it a while back. Did he get it? Did I get you anything else? Salt and pepper? Something? Have you had it? Well, my shit's about to end, so hey, can I speak to your manager? Fine. Hey, three of your other friends have tried that.
Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about a carpet rake, and I have not run across very many people that have used a carpet rake, but I did get one of my own and I tried it and it really did a good job. So I wanted to tell you about it and talk about how it works and show you the tool itself. So here you can see the box that it came in and a picture of what it looks like. And it is called a carpet rake and groomer, and it basically maintains your carpet. And I will show you how it works in a few minutes, but basically you are taking the rake and you're pushing it forward and bringing it back to you along the certain areas of the carpet. Lots of times if you've had carpet for a while and you're standing or putting pressure on an area for a long time, it becomes kind of matted, and the carpet rake will actually go deep into the carpet tufts and pull out that matting, and it will also pull up all the dirt and the debris. And if you have pets, it will pull up that type of hair and things like that. It will bring it to the surface and allow you to vacuum it away. It's a really good way to keep the life of your carpet for a longer period of time. So just reading here, it basically says that you release debris before vacuuming or cleaning. You use a push-pull motion to reach deep into the carpet tuft to separate them. This loosens the trapped dirt, pet hair, and debris and pulls it to the top of the carpet so that the vacuum can pick it up. You can revive your carpet after vacuuming or cleaning by using the rake-like motion to lift and realign the carpet pile to give the carpet a like new appearance. So it's the movement that you would use is very similar to what you would use if you are putting mulch in a flower bed with a rake. It's you're gently pushing forward and then you're pulling backwards and you're putting a little pressure with that. It reminds me of raking. I did a lot of raking this fall out in the yard, and this reminds me a lot of raking. And you can put a very sturdy amount of pressure on this rake, and the combs are very flexible. They won't break, for example, just by putting that pressure. They're not listed as unbreakable, but I'm just saying that you could put more pressure than you might think you can. Without hurting your carpet or hurting the combs on the end of the rake. So I wanted to talk about the rake first. I'm also going to be showing you a little bit about what the rake looks like up close, and then I'm going to show you how to do it on your carpet. So if you're interested to see what a carpet rake is, please keep watching.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on and on. on. Let's have a bit of fun till I downfall. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the other side. My love, you say you wanna try, but you never do. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose.
Can see the part of the carpet that I've done the rake on. I have not vacuumed yet, and the carpet also needs to be cleaned. You can see there's some spots, but this is the area that I've done the rake on, and then this is the area that has not had the rake done on it yet. So you can clearly see the line of difference. Now, I'm not going to actually show you the amount of dirt that's in the vacuum, but I can tell you that the amount that I put and pull up with the vacuum is twice as much with the rake than without.